The future of fighter jet drones with jet propulsion signals a revolutionary leap in aerial warfare, blending the speed and engine power with the precision of AI. They are poised to take over many roles of manned fighter jets, so this raised a critical question. Will manned fighter jets eventually become obsolete? What do you think? Comment in the comment section below. We'd like to see your thoughts and opinions. Now anyway, only few fighter jet drones have been in operation so far, such as the S-70 Tonic. But today, we'll list out only the ones that is under development. So let's dive right in. The LOAS, Low Observable Wingman UAV System. It is South Korea's first dedicated loyal wingman drone, developed by Korean Air to support the KF-21 fighter. Scheduled to be introduced in 2027, the drone is a stealthy jet-powered UAV with a maximum speed of approximately Mach 0.9 and a modular payload system. Equipped with internal weapon bays and advanced sensors, it emphasizes survivability in high-threat environments. Its design introduces low-radar cross-section shaping, blended wing body, and AI-assisted autonomy. HAL Cats Warrior. This is the part of combat air teaming system projected by Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, aimed at developing a stealthy, jet-powered loyal wingman drone. Unveiled in 2021, the Warrior is intended to operate alongside manned fighters like the Tejas, supporting them in seed, reconnaissance, and strike missions. Powered by a turbofan engine, it can fly at near supersonic speeds with stealthy, low RCS features and internal weapon bays. Its maiden flight is expected by 2025. The Bayraktar Kızıl Elma. This is Turkey's first jet-powered carrier-capable combat drone, developed by Baykar Technologies. It is expected to enter service in 2025. This jet drone blends high maneuverability, stealth, and endurance with a subsonic speed of around Mach 0.9 and plans for supersonic variants. It will be powered with turbofan engines, designed to operate from Turkey's amphibious assault ships. The drone carries precision-guided munitions and sensors for air-to-ground and air-to-air roles. The TAI Anka 3. Developed by Turkish Aerospace Industries, it is a stealthy flying wing UCAV design for high-speed penetration and strike missions. Its maiden flight took place on December 28, 2023. The UCAV features a blended wing body and internal weapon bays optimized for low radar visibility. The Anka 3 is powered by a jet engine capable of pushing it to subsonic speeds, and it supports a variety of munitions including guided bombs and missiles. It is capable of carrying up to 1,300 kilograms of various munitions, including the SOM-J, MAM, Mark 82, and Bunker Busters. The Hongdu GJ-11 Sharp Sword. This is a stealthy flying wing UCAV developed by China's AVIC for high-risk precision strike missions. Its maiden flight took place in November 2013. It is jet-powered and features internal bays for precision-guided munitions with a cruising speed close to Mach 0.9 and long operational range. The GJ-11 is designed for deep penetration missions in contested airspace. It can carry up to 2,000 kilograms of internal weapons payload, and it is expected to enter service soon. The Feihong FH-97A, which is another advanced Chinese loyal wingman drone, developed by the Aerospace Times Feihong Technology Corporation, revealed in 2021. The FH-97A is jet-powered and designed to fly alongside manned aircraft like the J-20. It features AI-assisted autonomy, stealth shaping, and modular weapons bay capable of carrying air-to-air missiles or electronic warfare pods. It is also believed to have swarming capabilities and can carry small drones for decoy or jamming operations. This drone is subsonic but highly maneuverable and optimized for flexibility in combat. The AVIC Dark Sword. This is a conceptual supersonic stealth UCAV from China, aimed at high-speed, air superiority roles distinct from other strike-focused drones. Though it remains under development with limited public testing, it has been showcased in concept art models. designed with forward-swept wings and twin-tail fins. Its development status remains unclear, but it is closely watched by military analysts worldwide. The Kronshad Grom. This is a Russian loyal wingman drone designed to support Su-35 and Su-57 fighters in coordinated missions. Still in development as of 2025, the Grom features a sleek, stealth-optimized design with internal weapon bays and modular payloads. It was first unveiled at Army 2020 Forum. It can carry up to 4 hardpoints, 2 under the wings and 2 inside the weapon bays, for up to 1,300 kg of munitions. It is powered by a single jet engine and expected to reach subsonic speeds while carrying guided munitions for seed and strike missions. The Airbus Wingman. This is a next-generation loyal wingman drone currently under development by Germany, Spain, and France. It is designed to work with the upcoming 6th-generation fighter and current Eurofighter Typhoons. It was first unveiled on 3rd June 2024 at the 2024 ILA Berlin Air Show. It will likely feature stealth shaping, jet propulsion, and AI-enabled swarm and strike capabilities. Its maximum speed is estimated to reach Mach 1. Airbus aims to have the drone operational by the early 2030s as part of a networked air dominance strategy. The YFQ-42A. This is one of the first jet-powered loyal wingman drones selected for the USAF's Collaborative Combat Aircraft Program. Built by General Atomics Aeronautical Systems, it is designed for high-speed and fighter-like maneuverability and internal weapons bay. It is intended to augment crewed fighters such as F-22 Raptor, F-35 or NG-80 fighters. Though specific specs are classified, it likely includes a stealthy airframe, internal weapon bays, and AI-guided autonomy. The YFQ-42A represents a leap in autonomous drone capability, capable of absorbing enemy fire or delivering precision munitions in contested environments. Its maiden flight is expected in 2025. The YFQ-44 Fury. This is the second USAF CCA winner, developed by defense startup Anduril Industries. It is a jet-powered stealth drone designed for team operations with F-35s and 6th-generation fighters. The Fury's design is a fighter-like UCAV that is approximately half the dimensions of the F-16 fighter. While specs are limited, the drone is designed for high survivability and adaptability across multiple mission types. It will be powered with a single turbofan jet engine, producing 4,000 pounds force of thrust, ensuring a maximum speed of Mach 0.95 and a service ceiling of 15,000 meters or 50,000 feet. The XQ-58A Valkyrie. Built by Kratos Defense and Security Solutions, it is a stealthy, low-cost, loyal wingman drone developed for the US Air Force. First flown on 5th March 2019, it can carry weapons or surveillance gear and is launched from the ground without a runway. Powered by a turbofan jet engine, the Valkyrie can fly at high subsonic speeds about 1,048 km per hour and a range of 3,500 miles or 5,600 km. It features stealth technology with trapezoidal fuselage with a V-tail and S-shaped air intake. It is capable of carrying 270 kg of internal weapons bay and 270 kg on mid-wing hardpoints. It is designed to fly autonomously or under operator control, supporting missions like electronic attack, strike, and reconnaissance. The drone is also being tested for carrying and deploying smaller drones or munitions mid-flight. MQ-28 Ghost Bat. Developed by Boeing Australia, it is one of the world's first loyal wingman drones and is already flying with the Australian Royal Australian Air Force. Powered by a jet engine and built with modularity in mind, it carries sensors, jamming systems, or weapons in interchangeable nose sections. The Ghost Bat incorporates artificial intelligence and utilizing a modular mission package system in its nose. This drone relied on its shape to reduce RCS. It is subsonic and optimized for endurance, with autonomous capabilities enabling it to scout or defend manned fighters. Its maiden flight was on 27 February 2021.
And that's it, guys, for today. We hope you've enjoyed this video. Don't forget to smash that like and subscribe button so you won't miss out on any of our new videos. Thank you guys for viewing in. Bye-bye.